Hey, what's up everyone? So today we're at Pack and Pond at Brendan Byrne State Park. This is a place that I've camped before in the past with both family and a solo trip. If you make it all the way through, you can go ahead and click that and kind of get an idea of what the camping experience is like at this particular park. Just want to give everybody a first person view of the campground. This way, if you're planning on coming out here, you can kind of get an idea of what the sites are like, a little better than like a Google map. We're gonna do a bike ride through. Let's hop on the bike and take a ride.